So ladies, what are you in line for? Oh, god damn it.
Oh, sorry.
Fuck.
So I had a great time at South by Southwest this past week. Saw some awesome sights, saw some amazing bands, and some great people. Just a word of advice, managers, don't be douchebags. Stay out of the conversation. Try to at least. Because if not, then this happens to what you gave us.
Yeah. I want you to hold one into that.
You guys played emos a couple weeks ago.
January.
We'll be back.
Maybe he does know what he's talking about.
He got them one show at South By. How does he know what he's talking about? They got a one show and he has them on the
show.
He has them on the street looking for other shows. He doesn't know what the fuck he's talking about.
Wait, you like that? We'll get you to a show.
Here, Sarah. I want you to hold one into that. Right here. Right there. Alright. Oh.
That was cruel. Oh. Like, can you watch?
I don't care. I listen to the guy's music, but I'm not gonna talk to their goddamn manager.
January.
A bit.
I'm an important. Shouldn't the manager be the one promoting the goddamn shows?
What I would have done differently this past week is that I would have been more prepared. Now, it's a lot of information in a short amount of time, and it does appear to be disorganized. But then again, how used to all that information at one time are you? Granted, this is the day and age of the internet, but realistically speaking, it doesn't happen on an everyday basis that you have 15,000 bands playing in 3 days. So, access websites like do512.com and Austin Independent Music. Check out their Facebook, look them up. Doing that will keep you more informed, more in the loop, and you'll be able to have more information, which would mean more fun, and you'd be the go-to guru for all that information. I hate that word, guru. That's such retardedness. So join those sites now, so you don't have to later. If you have to write it down, you're gonna forget. That's a guarantee. Guru! I'm going to be posting new videos every Monday, so you can have something to munch on for the rest of the week. Next week, I'm going to introduce you to our newest bandmate. His name is Devin, and I'll even take you inside the new show.
Go!
I'm going to be posting videos every Monday, so that you'll have something to munch on for the rest of the week. My name is Major, and I'm in for the most part. I hope your weekend was a lot better than mine.